What is the temperature of class B? A 120 C. B 130 C. C 155 C. D 180 C. The correct answer is 130 C. How many classes have their temperatures above 150 C? A 2. B 3. C 4. D 5. The correct answer is 3. How many classes have their temperatures above 100 C? A 5. B 6. C 7. D 8. The correct answer is 6. How many number of insulation classes are present with respect to electrical equipment? A 5. B 6. C 7. D 8. The correct answer is 7. Which class has the lowest and the highest temperature? A class Y class C. B class Y class H. C class H class C. D class B class H. The correct answer is class Y class C. Which among the following is the example of class B? A inorganic material with adhesives. B hard fiber. C wood. D impregnated oil. The correct answer is inorganic material with adhesives. Which among the following is an example of class F? A paper lamination. B nitrile rubber. C asbestos. D silicone. The correct answer is silicone. Silicone rubber is an example of class H. A true. B false. C D. The correct answer is true. Class A has higher temperature than class E. A true. B false. C D. The correct answer is false. Which among the following is the example of class Y? A varnish. B insulation oil. C paper. D resins. The correct answer is paper.